it's Doogie Doodles. While Auntie Joy colors these flowers, I'm going to tell you why you are so awesome. You see, God made you. When you were born, you came into this world as a special gift from God. In the Bible, Psalm 139:14, it says you were wonderfully made. In the expanded version, it says you were made in an amazing, awesome, and wonderful way. That's such exciting news, because if anyone ever says mean things about you, you don't have to worry about it, because you know it's not true, because the Bible says you were wonderfully made. How cool is that? Do you ever wonder if you're beautiful or a good-looking kid? Well, guess what? I can tell you that you are beautiful. You are a good-looking kid, because God made you. When he made you with tons of love, and you're awesome just the way you are. Now, it doesn't mean we always behave perfectly, because no one is perfect. Everyone makes mistakes. But God knows that we make mistakes, so he sent his son Jesus down to the earth to die for all our mistakes we make. And then Jesus rose from the dead, so he is alive in heaven today. And he can live in your heart forever if you want him to. All you have to do is believe that he died and rose again for you to save you so that you can go to heaven someday. It's that easy. All you have to do is believe. Why is it so easy? Because Jesus did the hard part for us. Because he loves us so much. He loves you so much. Never forget that you are a beautiful, wonderful, good-looking, awesome, amazing kid.